Hey! You're about to have a puff of the good stuff.
And this next batch is definitely some of the good stuff.
It's a corn.
Hot rocks.
Yeah. You won't even notice that you burnt a hole in your crotch.
My what? Oh, shit! I don't really feel much of a buzz.
Oh. You must be building up a bit of a tolerance. That's right. I need a bit more.
Our friend, Unumshiba, comes from afar, seeking answers. Seeking giving those answers.
Nogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me? Ah!
This one is.
Ah! Ah!
Raging out of control!
Friend, Numshiba.
Give yourself up! Fire here!
Ah, yes. The little fighter that could.
Bhagwan ko jai ho.
You really don't quit, do you? Well, for your sake, I hope that the next batch of enemies are quicker.
Well now, I thought that was your best fight so far. I didn't
We have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Mita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
Amita, I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest. Any moment. Good luck.
Hello! That's finished there!
keep shooting! Don't give up!
Grenade out! I'm on the heavy MG!
Give up!
Understood!
Kill! Kill! Kill!
I'm going!
Hurry! Chalo! Stop the fire! Kill him!
Let's waste them!
Found it!
It's Kale!
I'm coming for you.
Don't be frightened, Kale! Stop slinking in the shadows, Kale! Show yourself, Kale!
He's disappeared.
What the?
Oh no! Oh no!
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years. Thank you. And it goes without saying, good luck and please.
cover me! Let's end it! Now!
Taking the higher ground!
Don't! Until they're dead!
Surrender and we'll kill you quickly! Keep shooting! Come out and let me kill you! I'm on the machine gun! I see the enemy!
Amita, I captured the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shh, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Paganmin's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Path, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Paganmin's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
You make a fine footstool for me! There's no way up!
Are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
That should be good.
Ajay, on behalf of the Golden Path and its righteous leader, Amita, you've paved the way for freedom, and it's a road that we'll drive straight over Paganmin.
That felt like a lifetime.
I must say.
Every blade of grass is unique. I love this country.
We almost have control.
Thank you. Pretty soon we won't have to listen to Min's broadcasts at all.
I was a cook before I joined the path.
And these rations are insulting my taste buds.
The wrong man to mess with them.
Watch it, darling. I'm on the machine gun.
Affirmative. Come on.
Sure, I was finished.
I am in your debt.
Don't.
Any Royal Army deserters would be shot down. Anyone found harboring the Royal Army deserters will also be shot down. During this trying time, it is important to stay loyal to Pagan Minion. Do not despair. Pagan's light will illuminate the path to victory and bring peace to Kirata. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Any civilians found in Royal Army. dinner the other night. I have no idea what I'm going to tell my wife.
I've lost the
on you all.
execution harshly. Do not loot the bodies of fallen Royal Army soldiers. Their weapons and equipment are the property of pagan men. Taking these items is no different from robbing our great leader. Any civilian found looting Royal Army bodies will face arrest and swift punishment. May pagan light shine upon you all.
My hero. Thank you.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Pagan Min urges all loyal Iraqi civilians to stay home during this time of crisis. The threat level from the Golden Path is high, and it is best to limit travel for emergencies and work. For your own safety. May pagan's light shine upon us all. Any royal army deserters would be shot. Anyone found?
than them.
Anyone found Harmony? I think I'm okay.
Are you ready to hit the road?
I can't believe you're alive.
That was insane!
That was too close.